like 50, that. 100 toys, whatever, 200 toys.
Here we are taking every toy that we need, and this is just a miracle.
When we first met Phyllis Harfield on Wednesday, she was not in the Toys for Tots warehouse taking what she needed. She was in her home explaining how she felt after someone stole around $8,000 worth of children's toys and gift cards.
It makes me feel very betrayed, very, very scared.
Phyllis leads a community group called the Helping Elves. They're in their third year of providing gifts for needy families. This year's demand was their largest yet, 32 families. Last Friday, the Helping Elves wrapped many of the gifts, and on Saturday, someone broke in through a bathroom window and stole from almost every family's designated pile of presents. Today, Phyllis was desperate for help.
We really need to replace these gifts, and if there's any way that anyone, even one gift, if people want to help, you know, is very, very helpful.
Toys for Tots saw the story on News 9 and stepped up in a major way, offering to replace whatever she needed.
So we're down here trying to get toys for these people so she doesn't have to go out and buy anything.
And so just hours after Phyllis shared her dejection.
I am the type of person that just really loves to give to people, and it's really hurt my spirit a little bit.
The generosity of others is replacing what was taken away.
What has this done for your Christmas spirit now?
Oh, it's put my faith back in humanity. It's just put my spirit back in Christmas.
One way Phyllis is making sure this doesn't happen again, from now until Christmas, the house will not be unattended until every needy family has their gifts. In Manchester, Jessica Moran, WMUR News.